All right, genius. Tell me about this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
Coming in hot. Slap. And I've been immediately seen. Be right. Get up. Get up there.
Blasted him.
Best weapon for a drone.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Fuck me. Oh, got a pilot.
Find some cover.
Fuck me.
Hostiles hit.
I was just reaching for my syringe.
Get him.
So much for a quiet entry point, huh? Okay, I guess my teammate got killed. Excellent start. Okay, this is not exactly where I wanted to be. Especially when there's a vehicle on its way. Time to get muddy.
Everyone, we got hostiles in the area.
Stay there, mate. Don't get trigger happy. Oh, here comes the convoy.
That's it. All good.
I hope so. Don't do things stupid.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
This is not a party, mate. You think this is a party? You're in the wrong job. Okay, let's tell him to go there.
I need you to set in over there.
Got it. Moving there now.
I need you to stay put.
Hold.
We're in the clear. He got you. Holding here.
I'll try and be a ghost. went very well for me last time. I don't see shit. Low. What are you doing over there? Get down, you idiot. It's not what I want. Two of them over there. I'm looking for legs under the chopper. Two shots, two down. Excuse me.
Not a damn thing so far. Continuing the search.
Three of them over there. You know what? I'm going to take out the Jenny the noisy way. Take out all their turrets, guns and mortars. Won't stop their little drones, pesky little things. up with any luck. We gotta find the drone operators and take them out. Heavy. Now I would love to find the drone guy. Drone guys. Not seeing them. At this moment, there's a lot of guys around there. Okay. Rocket gunners.
I have to do the job before, but this shit, so what? You get things the same either way.
There's a ladder on the side of the building there. Head over to that ladder. So better spot me as soon as I get up there. I wasn't hitting him, but I wasn't. Fortunately, I think think I managed to do that without anyone being warned, which is a miracle. He's got a grenade launcher there.
Nothing yet. I'm gonna keep looking. Shit, nothing! Something's gotta be out here. Nah, nothing yet. I'm gonna keep looking. Shit. There's nothing here.
Sneaky, sneaky.
I'll go investigate.
Oh, Christ.
There ain't shit out here.
They come to the shot where the shots were, not where the bodies are.
Nah, I haven't seen a damn thing. Maybe we push out further. Not a damn thing. Guess I better keep looking, huh?
Might be an idea.
There's nothing here.
Okay, there's two guys over there I want to take out. Ooh, there's another two over here.
I don't like that. The Skell employees have been docile so far. This might not be them.
Oh, something's out here. I can feel it.
It's open. We got possible enemy activity.
Okay, I'm going to pull back a little bit. I don't know exactly where I am. So they'll probably send up a drone hunting for me, so I'll drop back. See if I can take out the drone guy before he spots me. Okay, there's another rocket man over this side somewhere. Oh, trees. Thank you. There's a drone guy.
Now you're just showing off.
It's probably more than one. Oh shit. Someone saw me. Okay, drones. Yep, here he comes. This one drone guy still walking around. How many drones does he have?
Stay focused. Keep your focus, man.
Watch out! We got enemy reinforcements here.
Oh shit! Ooh, got the pilot. Come on! Fucking hell.
Get your ass to some cover before it's too late.
It's too late.
I'll let her rip. Target hit. Hold on. I'll take care of you.
Yeah, I was trying to aim. It wasn't letting me aim because I was being shot.
You're back in the fight.
Not for long. Oh, you didn't even kill it, you idiot. Well done. Okay, until I find the drone guy, I am putting some distance between myself and the base facility, whatever the hell it is. I need to find that drone guy and take him out before I can get back. Oh fuck.
You heard, Ghost Lead. You need to stay low.
I can't get any lower than I was. Not much cover around you. Okay, there's rocks up here. I know, you're injured.
We're going back. They must think we left.
We have left.
I can hear it.
Shush you. There's another patrol over here somewhere. I'm just going to lay low for a bit. Okay, there's the patrol. Of course they're coming this way. I'm going to have to take them out, aren't I?
Guys are coming.
Okay, where are they coming from? Are these ones? Damn, they probably know exactly where I am.
VIP's trying to jet.
You can't get up there. Fucking hell, no man. Okay, whatever works. Okay.
Enemy chopper overhead. Be careful.
Gonna do the splits here. Doing the splits. Exactly where I am.
Grenade, watch out!
Oh.
I hit one!
Help. Where's the fucking chopper? It's in the bloody trees. Nope, stay down, you idiot! Don't get up until I tell you to, Nomad. Where's the fucking chopper? See me, but I can't see you. Need a rock. Oh, fuck. I lost them. There's a drone. It's a delivery drone, that one. Okay. Patrol. Let's see if they've been been spotted or not. Soon find out. Drone will come along and kill me very short order. Not sure if I can get up here or not. think I can. Oh, hop, hop. There we go. Get down. End. I was hoping to get to the roof. I did see there were ladders. Anyone for a game of pool? Billiards? Find us that drone guy. Heavy. Easy, the rocket man.
I feel like someone's watching us.
You don't say. I wonder if he's inside the building somewhere. That I can't find him. Okay. Not seeing many people around near me. Oh, there we go. Good time to reload. Doing there? Did I tell you to come up here? waiting for the drone to come. I see the other rocket man, but okay, slowly thinning them out. Still a rocket man somewhere, and there's still a drone guy somewhere. Quiet, my friend. Unless you want a bullet in the brain, sneaking up on me like that. I'm going to stick with my sniper for now. Ooh, hiding over there. Behind the tree, of course. Out of mines. Here you go, Sticky.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Let's find these other drone guy. Actually pretty handy they use flashlights. Where are you hiding, my friend? Oh, you're over there. That was the other drone guy.
Stay sharp and watch each other's backs.
So far, all I've got is nothing.
Nice shot.
Sounds like another heavy. And drone. Okay, down we go. to locate this Cromwell person.
Hey, greetings.
What do you want?
Be afraid. I'm looking for Christina Cromwell. Any idea where I can find her?
This is all I know.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Who are you?
Bloody drone. How many drone guys are there? I'm going to get some more party favors out. It says I've got one. Wasn't letting me use them though. It's telling me now.
Dr. Christina Cromwell? My name's Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe. They're now keeping us prisoner.
Sounds like the surveillance drones are doing what they were designed for.
How could you? They were designed to keep people safe, not imprisoned.
Look, Jace thinks he can take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Archimedes Hall. Okay, but it's over here. A lot of stuff here.
Oh God! Who are you?
Hey, why did you get up? Hey, stay down. You might keep standing up for some reason. I'm not telling her to. She's feeling like she's got to hurry up. Stay down, damn it. It'll be on your head if you get spotted when you stand up. Stay down. Trying somewhere around here. Hoping they're using their flashlights.
Ooh, I'm sure glad the autonomous turrets are here, man. Makes my job easy.
Watching everything, and we still have to pull these long shifts.
Yeah, well, it is what it is.
I want radio checks.
They're not using their plushies.
Now you're just showing off.
Come on, hurry up. Where to now? Check the intel page. That's what I'm doing.
I need cover!
Oh, he's upstairs, is he?
Alright. I know there's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them. Alright, let's move! You can't stay hidden in the dark forever.
I don't know. Yes, I can.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
They're out here.
Nicely done.
Don't think much of it, actually.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
don't sleep on these guys. Stay focused!
Man, it must have gone. It's quiet as shit now.
Yeah, nothing else in my sector.
Watch your shit. Something's out here.
All clear here. No more contact. All right, don't get caught sleeping.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
Can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
Okay, I think it's now finally safe for me to leave.
My ass hasn't touched the water.
I can hear him, but I can't see him. It's very discouraging. We get down to the next level.
Make sure we're checking any intel.
Okay, so my next mission, should I choose to take it, 3 objectives. So, join me next time, and yes, we shall attempt these 3 objectives to disable the AI's security systems at the 3 different locations. Wish me luck. And I'm going to leave it there. So, sorry about the long part, but as you can understand, I had to do this all in one go. We'll be back here, no doubt. Anyway, join me next time, and I shall do those 3 objectives. Hopefully one after the other. Because I'll have to do them all in one hit. Since it's all one part of one mission. So it might be another long one. Hope you join me then.